watch what happens. You will become a powerful influencer of other people. We want leaders. We want strong leaders. We want ethical leaders. We want leaders we can trust. We want to follow people that we know ain't going to hurt us, cheat us, lie to us, mislead us. I followed wrong leaders in my past. I didn't know any better. They had all the shiny things that looked like leadership. Nice clothes, nice car, flashy, flashy. Oh, they must know something. They knew how to cheat and lie. So I'm going to help you guys today to be able to discern. The Bible says, by the fruits you shall know him. A good tree cannot bear bad fruit, and a bad tree cannot bear good fruit. Mm-hmm. I made all the mistakes, and as a result of my mistakes, I've learned. And as a result of my learning, now I teach. Mm-hmm. So that I can help other people along the way in this journey. You know, I said to myself, it would be such a shame, it would be such a waste. Everything that I've learned, everything that I've been through, and only I benefit from it. That makes no sense to me. I said, why not share this with anybody who's interested? I don't know who's interested, you know, but I will never know who's interested if I don't put it out there. I have to be prepared to get rejected. I'm going to be ready to say, yeah, this guy's insane, this guy's crazy, he doesn't know what he's talking about. Okay, so be it. Fine.